insect-based snacks. First words that spring to mind would be slimy or extra crispy, but they are in fact packed with protein and may be the answer to fighting food shortage. Another reason why the edible bugs market is so promising, eco-friendly methods of food production. A local research team is also getting in on the action. Our Cho Sung-min gets you better acquainted with one of their products.
Korean researchers have developed a product featuring an insect as the main ingredient. Insects are being dubbed the food source of the future, but the general population is yet to associate them with the dining table, especially because of their appearance. However, the Agriculture Research and Extension Services located in Chungcheongbuk-do Province has unveiled a spread made with tenebrio molitor, or most commonly known as mealworms. The spread is made by mixing 9 parts of peanut flour with 1 part of mealworms, thus giving it a nutty flavor. And due to the worms being rich in protein, unsaturated fatty acid, and various minerals, the spread boasts a high nutritional value.
Compared to other edible insects, the tenebrio molitor relatively has ample amounts of protein and fat, making the worm a good source of food for babies and recovering patients.
The domestic edible insect market, which was worth 6 billion won, or about 5.4 million U.S. dollars in 2015, is taking big leaps, and it is expected to be worth more than $87 million by 2020. Cho Sung-min, Arirang News.